VCU Health and the experts that we have at this institution and leaders in the institution are staying abreast of the COVID-19 situation. We are preparing to the fullest extent possible for the arrival of cases to Central Virginia and to our healthcare system. We have policies and protocols in place, but people need to understand that the situation is fluid. We are learning more and more about this new virus, the disease transmission, the management, et cetera, and we will make adjustments in our policies according to what we learn and as the situation changes. If you have a medical condition, infectious or otherwise, and you need medical attention, come to the hospital. We're here to help you and to treat all people. We have practices, protocols, and processes in place to keep you safe from healthcare-associated infections, not only things such as COVID-19, but also other more common healthcare-associated infections. We're here to protect you from that while giving you high-quality care. At the point of entry to the healthcare system, like the emergency department or an ambulatory clinic, we rapidly initiate a series of questions, and these series of questions look at symptoms, signs, and also any relevant or potential exposure that would trigger the response of us immediately taking the patient to a more private waiting area, placing a mask on the patient so they're less of an infectious risk to others, and rapidly triaging them through the process of evaluation.